Willingham, excuse me.
Here goes, and Maurer punches a base hit to left. Revere around second. He'll go to third. And the inning starts with three straight hits and an early Twins run.
Well, Huff kept throwing that fastball. Finally, Joe got another fastball and hit it into that left field area. Take a look at the pitch. Like a little cutter. And a good piece of hitting by Joe Maurer. He picks up his 78th RBI. His span scores the first run.
You could see Cabrera, the shortstop, was going towards second to cover the bag.